Hi guys, this is Sarah. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm really, really excited to be working on these large canvases. Each of these canvases are 3 foot by 4 foot, and I am celebrating my 4-year anniversary with Fluid Art. And who knew it would bring me to actually quitting my full-time stable job to jump in and do this as a career. So these two pieces are my celebratory pour. I'm hoping to make a diptych with an open cup feel to it. I'm gonna work with the open cup technique and then maybe embellish a little bit after. So please, please be patient. Also, for those of you that are not aware, I have an auction preview video up. I'll link it below or above here on your right-hand side, upper right corner of the screen. I have 40 pieces that are going up on the auction block. I have to make room. Like, you have no idea how many paintings I actually have. So that's going to be Sunday the 27th at 5 p.m. And I just want to give you a heads up. This may actually be my last auction I do at all, or at least the last auction I do any large canvases in. From now on, it'll probably be smaller pieces, 12 by 12 or smaller. But for the foreseeable future, I think this is the last one I'm going to do. So if you guys want to grab something, this is where you got to grab it before it ends up on the website for more money. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoy this pour and the music, because I'm not going to talk any longer. Bye. Thank you. right, so this is the end result. I kind of like it. It's got an angry ocean vibe, or just a coastal vibe altogether, which is pretty representative of where I live. So I was super happy. I am super happy. I might do some more details later, like brushwork, but we'll keep you posted. In the meantime, you guys have a wonderful day and be sure to check out, sorry for the light. I can't get much closer, I'm gonna step and paint. Be sure to check out my auction preview video linked below, as well as if you're interested, remember to come. Sunday the 27th at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Have a great day. Bye.